Everything's crummy. Everything sucks. I got nothing. I got no girl. I got no job. I got no money. I just wish things could change.
He's funny, isn't he? He's a funny guy. I had this crazy idea that me and you hang out with Gene today. How's that sound? You wanna be a sport? Yeah, how about you lead the way? We'll go meet and have fun with Gene. Okay, you lead the way. I'm right behind you. Hi, Gene. This is my friend, Whit. He's going to be the one that's going to need those three wishes.
Hey, Gene. Thanks, Gene. Yeah. Oh, that's embarrassing.
No, no. What do I do? First wish.
First wish. All right, Gene. Listen. Me and Clay saw a jacket the other day. It was $40. I don't have $40. I want
$40. He's going to want a jacket. He's going to
buy the jacket.
He's buy the jacket. But that $40
just
to go ahead.
$40.
Why don't you just wish for the jacket?
You're right. Just give me the jacket, Gene.
Yeah, I'll get you the jacket. Here's the jacket.
Oh, that's nice.
Ah, Gene.
It's a nice jacket.
This is great.
That's good.
It's fine.
Just get the jacket again. Get another jacket.
Get another jacket.
Joey, if I get another jacket, then you can wear the jacket.
I can wear the jacket, yeah.
Gene, you know what? I know this sounds crazy, but we're just going to get another jacket.
Wait, you just want another jacket?
Yeah, just get us another jacket. If we get another jacket, maybe Clay, you can wear the jacket.
I can probably wear the jacket. That'd be great.
He can wear the jacket. We can get jacket brothers out on the tent. What do you say, Gene?
Yeah.
That's what you want. Your wish has been granted.
Gene, oh, that was great. Gene, thanks so much, honey. It's even just like the other one. Just a little bit of a different color. Exactly what we need. Clay, you can wear it in your name, Clay.
Awesome. Hey, wait. Get out,
yeah.
This might be, the right place for this, but I was thinking maybe for your third wish, you could beef up.
This is embarrassing. I feel like a real goof here, but I feel real silly about this whole thing. But I mean, me and Clay were talking, and I just want you to send my 3 to a 5.
What?
His 3-inch penis to a 5-inch penis, Gene.
Thanks, Clay. You know, I wasn't going to say it. I'm embarrassed about the whole situation. But yeah, just send my 3 to a 5. I just want to be a little bit bigger, you know what I mean?
Well, I could easily give you a 9 or a 10. That's...
You don't want to rip skin, so it's going to hurt. Gene, we were talking, and I think he's just going to want the 5.
Yeah, just give me the 5, Gene. I mean, Clay, you're being such a great friend here. Gene, thanks so much.
Thank you so much.
I know it's ridiculous. Just want the 5.
If that's what you want, your wish has been granted.
Did you beef up? See if you beefed up. Looks like you beefed up.
It's bigger. Yeah, it's bigger. Oh, Gene,
this has been great. Thank you so much.
You're welcome. It's my pleasure.
You know, guys, there's a girl over there. I've been looking at her all day. I haven't felt very confident, and I don't know what to do. Maybe I was going to go talk. Gene, thank you. Gene, thanks. Clay, thanks. Listen,
It's a beautiful day. We're at a beautiful park. You're a beautiful girl.
Whoa, nice jacket!
Oh, thanks. I love jackets.
I love jackets too. Do you want to go jacket shopping later?
Oh my god, that sounds like a beautiful idea.
That's exactly what I was thinking of doing.
I was thinking maybe spend the rest of the day together. Do you want to go to the animal shelter and pet the puppy? I do. Hold on just a minute. Okay. Clay, I talked to her. She wants to go jacket shopping. She's great.